All right, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. This is Select Soccer, Pick Your Team, Break Number 90. Select Soccer, Pick Your Team, Break Number 90. A vast majority of the teams in this break are being sold through the random. So there were some teams that were pre-bought. For example, Adriano got Portugal, Chris Traska, Italy, Joshua, Colombia, and so on. But all those other teams are going to be assigned by way of the random right now. So once we assign those, I will write them in. And anyway, those teams that are going to be assigned by way of the random are the ones that were listed on the Facebook page, which are as follows. Whoever lands in the one spot is going to get Germany. Two spots going to get Argentina. Three spot Brazil. Four Netherlands. Five England. Six Spain. Seven Ivory Coast. Eight Belgium. Nine Mexico. Ten USA. Then 11 through 15, you're going to get the unfortunate not-so-great teams. Croatia. But if you end up in 11 through 15, you're going to get your team, plus you're going to get one of these packs here. So I've numbered these packs 11 through 15. If you land in number 11, you're going to get that one. You land in number 14, you're going to get that one, and so on. So if you land in 11, you're going to get Croatia and a mini pack there, Switzerland for 12, Denmark for 13, Cameroon and Peru for 14, Greece and Serbia for 15. And then you'll also get your corresponding Topps Premier Gold Pack. And having said that, I think that explains it. So we are only going to random the names. We're not going to random those again. I know some people last time were a little confused, but that's how we're doing it today. So, here we go. We're going to hit the dice roller. This is going to determine how many times we're going to hit the randomizer. So good luck. It's going to go five times. We're going to go five times. So here we go. We're going to go five times. We've got Joshua for eight, Chevy for one, Jerry for one, Super Stud Soccer King, Once Messi, Red, Blue, Rooney, Moore, and Extras for one, Hector for two, GPGP for one, and two Elevated for one. So there we go. So we're going to go five times. So hopefully this works out for everyone. One, again, you want to land on the top. Two, three, four, fifth and final, five, Joshua, Joshua, Jerry, Super Stud, Soccer King, Once Messi, Red, Blue, Rooney, Moore, and Extras, Joshua, Joshua, Hector, Joshua, Chevy, Joshua, Two Elevated, GPGP, Joshua, Joshua, and Hector. My apologies to Thomas, GPGP, Joshua twice, and Hector. You guys did not land in the more desirable spots. All right, I'm going to read off the teams here as we go. So that means, Joshua, you got both Germany and Argentina. Congrats there. All right, the three spot was Brazil, so the three spot goes to Jerry. All right, the four spot was the Netherlands. So, Sook, you get the Netherlands. I'll give you a few minutes to trade if you guys want to trade. Five and six, Joshua, at five and six, wow, you did it right. You get England and Spain for Joshua. So Joshua, with your top four, you got Germany, Argentina, England, and Spain. Yeah, that's how I just had them in that order. If Joshua wants to trade England for the Netherlands, so, like I said, I not necessarily wasn't in the best order, but that's just how I had them. Okay, so 7 and 8. Now 7 is Hector. Hector, at 7, you get the Ivory Coast. At 8, Joshua, you get Belgium. At 9, Chevy, you have Mexico. All right, then 10 is USA. Joshua, you have the USA. And then after that, all right, now we're getting down into the Topps Premier Gold packs here. Croatia. So 11, Thomas, you get Croatia and the Topps pack. Twelve, Switzerland, GPGP. You get Switzerland and the Switzerland and the number 12 pack. 13 and 14, Joshua. You get Denmark, Cameroon, Peru, and two of those tops packs. Number 13 and 14. You also get Peru. And then last, sorry, Hector, you get Greece, Serbia, and another one of those packs. All right, so let's open up those Topps Premier Gold packs. Thanks again, guys. Sorry to those that didn't do so well. Congrats to those that did well. Of course, you can't be sure until the case is opened if you did well or not, so don't give up hope just yet. All right, so box number 11. 11 goes to Thomas. This one's yours, Thomas. Too elevated. This one is for you. This one's for Thomas. Good luck. See what we got here. It looks like an autograph. So we've got Thibaut Courtois, not numbered. We got 37 of 50, Jeff Schlupp from the soon-to-be champions of the Premier League, Leicester City. He played well yesterday, or last, whenever that game was, where they won 4-0. Here we go. You got an auto, I believe. This is an autograph. Good luck. Come on, be someone good. It is Aaron Cresswell of West Ham United. Aaron Cresswell autograph, West Ham United. You also have a Fernandinho. And you also have an Alan Shearer all-time accolades. So let us get that top loaded for you. There. Right, so that's Thomas. Next up, we move on to number 12. Number 12 is GPGP. There you go, buddy. GPGP is Gregory, I believe. Name. Gregors. Thank you, Gregors, for joining. Sorry, man, these randoms have not been very friendly to you. I think you entered one last couple weeks ago as well, and did not land towards the top. Go, let's see what you got in your pack. Good luck. You've got a Tim Howard. Nice. Orange. Matt Ritchie. 7 of 11. 7 of 11 orange. That's for... Is that Bournemouth? Pretty sure that's Bournemouth. Yeah, Bournemouth. 7 of 11. Then you've got all-time accolades, David James. You've got a Jan Vertonghen base and your autograph. Nice. Juan Mata. Juan Mata autograph for Manchester United. So that goes to Gregors. Yeah, I hope last night's case was rough, man. I'm sorry. Yeah, I just I tried to put a positive spin on it, but it was still pretty rough. A couple nice cards, but all in all. Alright, those are your two hits there, Gregors. Juan Mata autograph and the 7-11 orange for Bournemouth. Not a bad pack there. So far, 2 for 2 on autographed packs. So this one's GPGP. All right, so that moves us to number 13. Number 13 and 14 are Joshua. All right, these two are both yours, Josh. 13 and 14. Hope you get at least 13. We've got Alexis Sanchez. We've got 47 of 50 Martial for Man U. And we've got all-time accolades Eric Cantona, and it looks like it's a patch card. 25 of 50, it's numbered. All sick. Patch autograph, Juan Mata. Very nice. Got yourself a Juan Mata patch autograph, Josh. Pretty sick. 25 of 50. Pretty sweet. And he also, it's a Man U pack. He also got some Martial purple. So yeah, it's definitely the nicest hit out of that box so far. Put that there. And he also got number 14 as well. I think I already... Oh, I did it. That can be an auto tune. Oh, I don't know. Wilson Agbonalahor. New signings, Firmino And here is your patch card. It's going to be Hector Bellerin of Arsenal. Hector Bellerin of Arsenal. So there are your two packs. Again, the highlight being the Juan Mata patch autograph. And the last pack goes to Hector. This one was Joshua. That one's Joshua. All right, last but not least, the Hector, this one is for you. Good luck. We've got John Terry, we've got a green, Shinji Okazaki for Leicester. That is, should, oh no, greens are not numbered, I guess. Greens are just green base. You've got Troy Deeney of Watford. Federico Fernandez of Swansea. And your, I guess it's a patch. Ben Watson of Watford. Sorry, Hector, not the best of packs there. But weren't too bad. We got two Juan Matas out of our five packs. One of them a patch auto. And these all go to Hector. His last name, Lopez. There you go, Hector. Those are yours. All right, now we can finally get started on the case break. Okay, so that was, those were the free packs that we gave away as part of that random today. And here are your teams for this break. Just to mention before we get started, I'm going to do Topps Champions League 23 after this, hopefully, if we can fill it. We still have Bayern, Real, AC Milan, Man U, Man City, Chelsea. And just so you know, prices on the top two teams dropped by 10 bucks each. And so new prices, Bayern Munich is 159, Real is 129. AC Milan, Juve, Roma is 69. The rest are the same. So, and I think from what I heard, we are definitely overdue for a Ronaldo. I think George went through 30 cases. I've been through 22. So that's 0 for 52 on the Ronaldos. So hopefully that'll change. Here we go. This is Select Soccer. Pick your team. Break number 90. Here are your teams. Joshua, you've got Germany and Argentina. Congrats on that random. Adriano, you have Portugal the old-fashioned way. Jerry, you have Brazil. Sook, you have the Netherlands. Joshua, you have England and Spain. Let's see. Italy goes to Chris Trasca. Colombia, Joshua, Hector has Ivory Coast. I am wearing my Ivory Coast shirt today, so hopefully that brings you some luck, Hector. Belgium is Joshua. Brian has Mexico. Joshua bought Uruguay the old-fashioned way. Joshua also got the USA. France is Jordan. Thomas, Croatia. Poland is Jaime. Gregor, GPGP, is Switzerland. Denmark and Cameroon are Joshua. Kevin has Chile. Yari has Bosnia. Hector has Greece. Jaime has Russia. Hector has Serbia. And Joshua has Peru. And there you go. That took a while, but we finally got there. Took a while, but we finally got there. There is our select. I still have about 10 more cases of select, I believe. 10 or 11, so still gonna be breaking select for the next few weeks. Messaging me or something. Mexico duel. I know, Brian. I'm gonna gotta figure out a way to do that. Either that or like a one of one Mexican or something like that. All right, box numero uno. If I am not responding to you in chat, it's not that I'm ignoring you. It's just that it's right behind me here, so I will try to keep up with it. But if you feel like use some big caps and like yell and scream, and I will get your message eventually. This is a 513 box. Wow, that's pretty solid, Cisco. Did you get it at Harry's or at All Star or where? Oh, at Harry's, cool. I like Harry. That's a base auto. I always wonder how Harry stays in business, but he's a really nice guy. I think that magic cards keep them going. That's the only thing that seems to. Aha! We got green. We got green right off the bat. Orange patch. Here are our inserts pack. Our inserts pack. Neymar, James Rodriguez, Iker Casillas, Kurkjaev, and Serna. Wow, did you pull that one of one out of your eight cases, Antonio, or did you buy it? That's pretty sick. If you pull that one of one out of those eight cases, man, I tell you what, you've been pretty darn lucky with those eight cases. Between George and I, we've gone through 52 cases, no Ronaldos, and you hit one in your third case. All right, Giorgio Chiellini, purple, 39 of 99 for Italia. Pretty nasty. I don't think I pulled a one of one. I pulled several one of ones, but I don't think I pulled a one of one auto. Giannis Fetsvassidis, 156 of 199 for Greece. Out of that Topps product, of course. We pulled quite a few out of this product. Stefan de Vrij, 54 of 149 for the Netherlands. Bravo, 5 of 299. Pilsic for Serbia, 105 of 149. Axel Witsel, 144 of 299. Shaqiri, 187 of 199. And Fabio Quartararo and Pepe, 83 of 199. Those are your number cards there. Let's get going on these hits. Start on this side. We're going to go with the Argentina Lionel Messi. Nice. Lionel Messi of Argentina, orange, to start us off. Nice way to start. Argentina is Joshua. Wow. That's pretty sick, man. 16 of 149. You pulled a Griezmann 1 of 1, a Suarez 1 of 1. Those aren't like shabby. Anyway, 16 of 149 on the Messi orange. There. All right, let's go. That's the green. Let's go here next. That's a red double team. We've got Lallana and Henderson. Lallana and Henderson for England. England is also Joshua. Thirty-three of forty-nine. Let's go with the autograph next, and then we'll do the green last. Autograph. It's a base autograph for Brazil, Marcelo. Marcelo for Brazil. Brazil, Jerry. One forty-three of 180. And our green. Good luck, good luck. Got a green. I think it's upside down. Good luck. Stefan El Shaarawy, Italia. Green. Green Italia goes to Mr. Trasca. Stefan El Shaarawy. Let's get some of these opened up. Let's see what that baby is numbered. 3 of 5. Let's see. Space cards here. Space. These two. That was box one. Let's go with box number two. Eight, six, seven, five. You got it. 4099. Time for a dual autograph right here, or maybe a Leo Messi patch auto. Could be a Suarez patch auto. Could be any of the stud Italians. Any of the stud Dutch players. Which set, Tom? The Euro set? Is that what you guys are talking about? Yeah, I think it's like a 250-card set, right? Hard-ass set tonight. Especially with those colored parallels. Yeah, the only thing I don't like about the way they did that is that it's the same deal again, you know, with the case hit thing. Cahill, Ronaldo, Pizarro, and Shaqiri, which means we won't be doing a lot of boxes unless we do, like, random boxes for an entire case. That's what I don't like. When they do that, it makes it very hard to sell boxes. I just have to do case breaks. Even, I mean, six box breaks, I guess, are doable, but even those are kind of rough. Or risky, I should say. Patch autograph. Yeah, it's too risky. You know, you sell a box, first box, you pull the one of one, or the, you know, I guess every case is guaranteed a number to five or less. Is that what they said? Or something like that? Anyway. Yeah, one to five or one of one. That's what I thought. So, you know, you pull a one of one out of the first box, and I think interest in the rest of the case is going to be a little lower. Dmitry Kumbarov, 173 of 249. Ronaldo Bassi. Purple, Eden Hazard for Belgium, 90 of 99. Blue, Cristiano Ronaldo, Portugal. Portugal, Adriano.
Sure, recording is going appropriately. Yep.
That one, 44 of 299. 44 of 299. Stefan Lichtsteiner, 180 of 299 for Switzerland. Dmitry Kumbarov, Russia, 145 of 199. There he is again, Mr. Cristiano Ronaldo. Camouflage, that one's numbered 47 of 249. Two numbered Ronaldos in one box. How about a third Ronaldo in the same box? Orange, Cristiano Ronaldo, 36 of 149. A Ronaldo box. Thirty-six of 149er, Cristiano Ronaldo. Vertonghen, 95 of 149. Emir Spahic, 128 of 149. Right, our hits start over here. Just the base patch for Uruguay. It is Maxipad Pereira. Cut production sounds really good to me. 80 of 199. It's like when they did that Donruss thing. That's a, you know, huge production, crappy product. All right, here we go. Italia, Marco Verratti. 58/199. Marco Verratti, Italia. And our autograph, good luck. It's a patch autograph. Let's hope it's a good one. Who is it? Who is it? It's Mr. Harry Kane of England. Harry Kane of England, patch autograph. England is Joshua. Oh, number. 112/165. 112/165. On the Harry Kane. Am I the only one that thinks that signature kind of looks like something there? Alright, here we go. Box number 3. Penis. Yeah, it kind of looks like a nutsack, right? It's like when you're in the third grade and you're drawing your little nutsacks. And that's how you draw. 36513. Orange. Blue autograph, blue base auto. Here we've got Gary Cahill, Robin Van Persie, Wesley Schneider, Yaya Toure, Eden Dzeko. All right, here we go. Box number 3. Good luck, everyone. Orestis Karnezis, Greece, Opa, 170/199. Mesut Ozil, or Ozil, 46/149. Germany. Benzema, Camel, 213/249 for France. Hugo Lloris for France, 80/249. We've got Rafa Marquez, Mexico, 150/249. Messi base. David Ospina, 135/299. Stefan de Vrij, blue for the Netherlands, 82/299. Neymar, Basie. Dani Alves, Brazil, 140/199. Camilo Zuniga, 13/249. All right, let's start over here. We've got orange patch, Belgium. Simon, I wish I was a stud like Courtois, Mignolet. Belgium is Joshua. 131/149. Next up, we've got a base patch for the Netherlands, Robin van Persie. Netherlands is Mr. Sook. Forget what the name is. Trying to remember that name. Soccer King Stud Daddy or something like that. Robin van Persie, 35/199. All right, and the autograph. Blue autograph, good luck. Blue autograph, good luck. Miralem Pjanic, Bosnia Herzegovina. That, of course, is Yari, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. It is Yari, 29/99. Bosnia Herzegovina. All right. Let's get this show moving here. By the way, guys, if anyone wants any teams for the next break, the tops, let me know. If not, what I'll do is I will do a random to fill it. So it's kind of like similar lottery type thing to fill it up. Some people will make out, some people not so much. There is a blue patch autograph. Blue patch auto. Pjanic, what was the question? On sticker, was it? You know what? Tiny bit off there. Think, I don't know. It's kind of, well, maybe it is on sticker. Let me see. Is it, well, looks like it got cut off like slightly on the top there. Yeah, you see the L. Figure he's got a, all he's doing is a like an LM. You would think he could keep that on sticker, you know. By the way, guys, anybody that is interested in joining my soccer breaks, just click on that Facebook link that I just posted. Go ahead and join that group. That's where I post all my soccer breaks. Dos Santos and Hernandez for Mexico, Courtois, Podolski, Milner, and Quintrao. And then also you can post your cards for sale or trade on that site as well. It's called Soccer Breakers FC. And anyway, I think we're up to 280 something people already, 285 or something like that. So we're getting close to 300. Hopefully we'll be breaking that 300 barrier soon. Also, if you like my soccer breaks, push that little button down there in the corner, follow me, and you'll get zapped when I log on. Probably about 90% of what I break is soccer, but I do also break some higher-end football and basketball as well. Not dabbled into baseball yet, except for some personal cases. Sorry, trying to follow that text there, that chat, not following it. All right, here we go. Clint Dempsey, 106 of 299, USA. There he is again, Mr. Cristiano Ronaldo. I think that's the fourth numbered Ronaldo already. Blue, 16 of 299. Ronaldo City so far. We need to pull a Ronaldo auto to go with all those numbered cards. Uh, 16 of 299. Sergio Romero, 86 of 249. Hey guys, there's the Facebook group again. Soccer Breakers FC. Wow. Another Ronaldo. What's up with this? Ronaldo red this time. 170 of 199. Mesut Ozil, 295 of 299. Leonardo Bonucci, 7 of 249. Courtois, 275 of 299. Camilo Zuniga, 132 of 199. Hey Bill, what's up, man? How are you, buddy? Long time, man. Bowman Soccer. All right, here we go. We got Yaya Toure, Ivory Coast. Yaya Toure of the Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast is Hector. That is 112 of 149. Then we've got Fabian Schär of Switzerland. Switzerland is GPGP. That is Gregor's. One case of what, Bill? Is it Bowman? 32 of 199. Oh, Bowman Hobby. Okay, that's baseball, right? I was like, if it's in. How's NT football going, by the way, guys? Is that still doing well? I've been gone for almost 3 weeks now, so. I have no idea if I'm going to be stuck with these NT football cases. It slowed down? Yeah, I figured. So I'm glad. I've only got two left, so hopefully I can sell them. All right, here we go. Ander Herrera. Wow, this case is starting to look a lot like last night's case. Ander Herrera, blue. 12 of 75. Which is not necessarily a good thing. Hope we can switch it around. Yeah, you know, I did like three cases of flaw. I mean, that's I could only get three cases of flawless football, and I broke those like the first day they came out. And I'm glad I did, because I don't know. Seems like flawless was I mean, the flawless cards are selling for less than the MT cards. I guess it's because a lot less people collect flawless than MT, and I've been buying up flawless chargers for like cheap off the internet, off eBay. I love flawless and MT both, so kind of buy a bunch, and worst case, if they don't sell, I'll rage rip them myself. Exactly. I tried that with a few boxes of Topps Premier Gold, didn't work out so well. Rage rip. Dos Santos and Hernandez, Thiago Silva, Marquez, Beasley, and Ronaldo alternate base. All right, thanks, Bill. I think, when's MT Basketball coming out? Pretty soon, I think. Sook would know that. Is that in May? We got some blue. Looks like it is Historic Signatures, I believe. Anyway, I've got like, I think I've got 5 or 6 cases of MT Basketball coming too. January, February, March, April, May. Oh, so that's May 11th. Wow, I can't believe it. It's month 5 already. This year has been flying by. It's like in less than 2 weeks. Cavani and Suarez, 99 of 249. Buffon, 64 of 249. Kolarov, 100 of 249. Zeko, 117 of 199. Got Jefferson Farfán, 192 of 199. Claudio Pizarro, 148 of 249. Gianluigi Buffon, 67 of 299. Hummels, 253 of 299. You still doing pick your team MT football, George? Is that still? Came back. I saw you had got a couple Chargers cards in the mail. All right. Let's go here first. Yeah, one in store now? All right. I will check it out. Robin Van Persie, Netherlands. $158 of $199. I haven't talked to Sammy in like 3 weeks. I don't think it's been this long that I've ever gone without talking to Sammy. Josie and the Pussycats, Altidore. I'm sure I'll be talking to him this week with on Monday, tomorrow with Euro coming out on Wednesday. Chargers got Tom stole my Chargers. 64 of 99. I can't believe it. Just stole them right from under me. So are you a Charger fan too, Tom? Or can't be your love for Melvin Gordon, I presume. All right, here we go. Historic signatures, blue. It's red, so that bodes well for Germany and England and Chile. Steve Gerrard, Gerrard, he fell on his effing ass. He gave it to Dembaba, Steve Gerrard, Gerrard. Congrats to England and Joshua. That's a nice one. Oh, you didn't get it. Uh-oh, Sook doesn't like the English hits. He's like, I should have got England. Why did you have Netherlands ahead of England? Ooh, nice and short. Whoa, okay. Here you go, Josh. You see that number on his chest right there? What is that? Is that a 4? I believe so. Well, 4 of 20. Jersey number. Boom shakalaka. eBay Juan de Juan. There you go, nice hit finally for Josh. There must be something good in there for the Dutch, that's right. It's been all England so far. You still believe, yep. We can pull something really sexy for the Dutch now. 410. Box number 6. Box number 6. We're almost at the halfway point. Not quite. Oh, snap. How about a green patch autograph? Green patch auto coming up. Green patch autograph. Good luck, good luck. Right there. Green patch auto. All right. Let me know, man. Going coming with your folks, huh? Pretty awesome. You can walk right across the bridge. But yeah, if you guys, we should get together for a Padres game down here, or an Angels game or something. That would be fun. If that'll work, patch auto RVP. Cesc Fabregas, Cristiano Ronaldo, Daniel De Rossi, Schweinsteiger, or Kokorin? Just the three of us. We can make it if we try. Just the three of us. Man, if I wasn't so tone deaf, I would sing more often. Yeah, I was thinking of doing like 2 6 boxers just for its and giggles. See how it goes. But I can never do it in time because, you know, if you do it 3 day or 1 day, they charge you like $1 a team. Which I guess isn't the end of the world. It's $24 for, you know, for the Euros. But still, I'm a cheap bastard, so. I tell you, I got in big trouble with PayPal, Sook. They like froze my account and were threatening me, all kinds of stuff, because I was getting way too many friends and family payments. And I still get a few, but Dario Serna, orange, 93 of 149. Camilo Zuniga, 101 of 149. They're like friends and family. I'm like, these guys are my friends. We're all buddies, right? They call it friends and family. They don't just say family. They're the ones who said friends and family. Radamel Falcao, 15 of 299. So I'm like, they're my friends. We trade. We do all kinds of stuff, you know. So anyway, but they didn't buy it. 198 of 199. Luka Modric, 152 of 249. Dmitry Komarov, 236 of 299. On some of the larger transactions, they don't actually bother me as much. So on some of the larger transactions, I've been getting friends and family, and it's been okay. It's the, you know, $10, $8, $7 ones that they've been actually picking on. Jack Wilshere, Jordan Henderson, 21 of 299. Yeah, definitely. I'm up for it. You can do like a Padres game or an Angels game or something like that. The guy looking at my right now. Hey, is there Irving in here right now? Where's Irving? No, Irving's not in here. All right, let's go tie-dye. Good luck. Arkadiusz Milic. Arkadiusz Milic. Poland. That's Jaime. $25 of $30. Alright, let's go here first. We've got Piqué and Ramos. PK and Ramos. Milik. It's not Milic, it's Milik. Am I mispronouncing it? Milik. Arkadiusz Milik. I guess it's pronounced like it's written. I don't know why I pronounced it with a CH. 67 of 199. Alright, here we go. Base Adam Lallana for England. $38 of $199. All right, here we go. Here we go. Good luck, good luck. It's a green. What color is that jersey? Oh, that looks kind of German. Oh my goodness, that's pretty sick. How about a Marco Reus green for Germany, Deutschland? Congrats to Joshua. I know someone who would be very excited for that card. I know somebody named Dominic. Is Dominic in here right now? Josh, I don't think Josh is in here. I didn't hear a peep out of him for the Gerard either. I think he's going to be happy when there he is. Oh, thank you again here. Oh no, I don't. Yeah, yes, I didn't. He is here. All right, Josh. This is numbered. Wow, 2 of 3. 2 of 3. Best $10 card. That's right. Twins is Joshua. 1987 Twins. There you go, Josh. 2 of 3, and you got 4 of 20 on the... I think those two cards are already better than anything you hit in that case last night, unfortunately. Sorry about that. But that 4 of 20 Gerard, well, I don't know. Maybe that Lom Gold might be better than that, but they're pretty close. Anyway, congrats. Looks pretty good. The auto, just a little tiny bit on the on that right there, but pretty sick. I know Dominic is a huge Royce fan, so I don't know if you may want to hit him up. All right, that is halftime. Our halftime festivities are over. Here we go, second half. Yeah, I mean, I definitely, that's a better hit than the gold Lom. I know Royce sells a lot better than Lom. And I think that Gerard 4 of 20 will sell very well too. 36512. Oh, Michael, you want it too? I got another one of our breakers. Michael is interested in that Royce. Yeah, guys, 1987 Twins. That's Joshua. He is the proud owner of that card if you guys want to hit him up. Looks like a historic signatures autograph. Together. I don't know what it is about these packs. An orange patch. $16. Oh, are we doing an auction? We're up to $25 already? I was like, what are all those numbers they're throwing up there? There you go, man. We just made $25 back. Yeah, I have so much soccer stuff. It's crazy. I gotta work on that mother of all soccer breaks in the next few weeks because I really do need to move some of that product. It'll be fun. I think we got some gold coming up in there, guys. That looks pretty gold to me. Gold right there. How about a purple Benzema, 3 of 99, and a Thiago Silva, 189 of 249 camo. Ronaldo. Andrea Pirlo, 244 of 299. Pogba, 65 of 299. Yeah, I always feel bad. I've been donating a lot of these base cards to the local kids places, but like the Donruss stuff, I couldn't even get them to take it. Thibaut Courtois, 76 of 149, and like a lot of the base cards are hard. Anyway, I donated like a crap load of select and even a lot of the Topps Champions League. Daniel De Rossi, 196 of 299. Oh, this is that special pack. Henderson and Wilshire, Vincent Kompany, Torosidis Loris, and this should be the alternate base. It is. I'll put that Lewandowski in anyway, because he's Lewandowski. And Sergio Ramos, 122 of 149. Yeah, Royce does Royce have base cards? I don't even think he has a base card, does he? Or maybe he does. Benzema, 60 of 149. And if any of you guys want base cards, just let me know. The only thing I have a hard time with is actually sorting base cards. I have no problem shipping base cards to anybody that wants them. It's the sorting that gets a little difficult. Here we go. Mexico, Miguel Layun. Yeah, even kids reject. Well, it was the teacher. He's like, oh, I'm like, you know, I give cards to the teachers and they give them to the kids. And he came by and I'm like, well, I've got all these. It's like, no, you know, I don't want any more Don. They don't want Donruss. So basically, they were rejecting free Donruss base cards. Well, no, Donruss has, especially because I was going to say, like, they love the Mexican players, 72 of 199, because the high school is San Isidro High, which is, like, 2 miles from the Mexican border, so, like, 90% of the kids there are fans of Mexico. So they always love the products that have lots of Mexicans, but the Donruss has, I think Donruss has a decent, they have Club America in there, so. Belgium, Vincent Kompany. I know, please nobody grab Austria, because Antonio wants Austria. There's a lot of, I've seen a lot of autos of that guy. What's the guy, Austrian guy that, he's pretty good, I forget his name, that has the autos in Euro. 103 of 149. Alaba, yeah. I was going to say Alba, but it's Alaba, right? Yeah, he's actually pretty good, right? I think he's quite good. Who does he play with? His club team? All right, here's the gold. Good luck. Alabama. Oh, he plays for Bayern. Okay. Oh, yeah. That'll explain it. Oh, nice. Oh, wrong Colombian, but still nice. Gold, Radamel Falcao. Radamel Falcao, gold, Colombia. That is Joshua also. It's been a Joshua kind of break so far. Gold action. And our autograph. Good luck. It's a historic signatures. It's blue. That bodes well for Italia. All right, we wanna. Oh, it's the other guy, Christian Vieri. Italia, Christian Vieri, going to Mr. Trasca. That's numbered 131 of 199. Bobo 32. I got him in a 9 there, but name on base. Sweet home Alabama. You're welcome, George. Not sure for what, but I'm a coming home to you. Eight, six, seven, five, four, oh, nine. Here we go. Come on, one time, baby. Need something sick out of these 409 boxes. Last couple days, the 409 boxes have been letting us down. We need some 409 redemption right here. Leonard Skinner, that's right. Now I'm all into the salsa now. It's coming back from Mexico. Falcao, Vertonghen and company, Diego Lugano, Berezutsky and Falcao. The black bullet, right? That's to five, right, Antonio? Is that from Tops or what? Oh, yeah. Now, I think you're talking about the one from Tops, right? Or are you talking about the one from... Oh, no, are you... Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. We've got an orange patch autograph coming up. Orange patch auto. Hey, Adriano. Oh yeah, you wanted me to send you a picture. Sorry, I didn't get around to it. I'll send you one tonight. You did well with Arsenal last night. Give your heart back. Photo from Antonio. Let's see what that looks like. Alright, let's see. That's the black Gullit and Rijkaard he was talking about. We pulled the black. I think the Arsenal one I pulled for you was black, right, Adriano? I think that was numbered to five. Was it Arteta and Wilshire, I think? Any Arsenal fans in the house? 125 of 199. Carlos Zambrano. Yep, 205. David Ospina. 49 of 299. Yeah, when I first pulled it, I thought it was like bent or something, but it's actually like a lightning thing. And it's black on black, so it looked like the card was like bent, but it wasn't. Mascherano, 152 of 299. 79 of 249 on Begovic. There's Mr. El Shaarawy, also made an appearance earlier. 39 of 199. I guess that must be his alternate base. Yeah. That's his alternate base. Little purple Germans, Ozil and Khedira, 96 of 99. Thiago Silva, 103 of 249. 83 of 199, Papastapoulos. Italia, Italia, Marco Verratti. Buongiorno. $30 of $99. Name more base. Let's go here next. Netherlands. There you go, Sook. Case hit right there. Jasper Cillessen, orange patch. All right, check this out. Jasper Cillessen. He's the only member of the Netherlands national team who doesn't wear orange. The only member that doesn't wear orange. Look at that orange patch right there on the front. How about that? There you go, Panini. Least give him a replica jersey to wear that matches his, you know? Look at that. You got. Sell that card. It's like he never wears orange, yet there you go. You got an orange patch. That's got to be worth big bucks right there. 8 of 149. All right, here we go. Sold this. $10,200. That's right. All right, here you go, guys. Good luck. Let's hope it is a good one. It is orange. Come on, be someone good. Shakira, Gerard Piqué. That is Joshua. Joshua continues to dominate the break. Well, he does have half the teams in the break, so. Seven of 20. 7 of 20, nice and short print. Send you the 10,000. All right, it's a $200 tip. That's not bad. I like that. 7 out of 20. Shakira. Have like a piece of game used Shakira negligee in there or something, then it would be worth some serious bucks. Yeah, some of these guys are very like PK is very short printed. Five, one, two. Base autograph, base auto. Base patch. His wife, that's right. Is like welded. There's the inserts pack. Luis and Silva, Zuniga, Dani Alves, and Lewandowski. Purple dual patch. Purple dual patch. or a double patch or whatever. Man, some of these are like, I swear to God, they're like welded together. Do not want to open. Lukas Piszczek, 299 of 299. Neymar, orange, naranja, 144 of 149. Radamel Falcao, 48 of 299. I don't think so, Cisco. If I do, I may break NT football, but I don't think I'm going to be breaking soccer tomorrow. Unless, like, if we can't fill today's tops break, I mean, I may push it back to tomorrow if we can't fill it today. 190 of 199. But if we can break that tops today, I think I'm down to, like, I have two or three cases of that tops left. So, I don't know. I'm not sure if I'll order more after these three. It just depends on if you guys want more or not. 246 of 249, Luis Suarez. Joe Hart, 285 of 299. Farfan, 139 of 149. I'll check. I mean, I saw prices dropped a little bit on that while I was gone. So, 148 of 299. I mean, you can pretty much, I think, get them at what I was paying for them. So, I don't know if that means I can get them cheaper from distributors or not. If I, you know, if they drop in price, I'll probably pick up a few more if they're cheap enough, because then I can reduce prices a little bit. But we'll see. All right, here we go. Belgium, Vincent Kompany. Oh, Monday. Yeah, no, I will be breaking for sure. Yeah, I will be breaking. Well, let me tell you guys, Wednesday, I'm going to be breaking all day. Taking off from work on Wednesday. So I'll probably break. I'll probably either break Monday or Tuesday, Cisco. So I'll definitely throw in a tops. I'll probably throw in two more tops breaks for either Monday or Tuesday. So that way we'll get that out of the way before UEFA Prism comes out. 123 of 199. So I'll break today, and then my next break will probably be either Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, no, definitely not quitting. All right, let's go. I guess let's go with the purple patch and then the auto, in hopes that the auto will be sick. Here's our purple patches. What color are they going to be? Diego Lugano and Maxi Pad Pereira for Uruguay. Two color. That is Joshua. Been a Joshua dominated break. All Alright, and the autograph. Autograph, come on, one time. Be someone sick. Andrea Ranocchia, Italia. Not very sick, unfortunately. We got three boxes left, guys. 153 of 180. Yeah, it was a dual patch. Sorry, you got excited about dual auto? No, it was a dual patch. My bad, man. I thought I... Three boxes left. Good luck, good luck. I keep going. Oh, no worries, man. No worries. You can interrupt me anytime. 512. Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably be sorting and shipping. I gotta catch up. There were some international packages that... did not get out, I guess, before I left, so I want to make sure I get those out. So we shall see. But I also hope, if anyone's interested in Leaf Q, let me know. I do hope that I'll be able to break that in the next day or two. Fabregas and Silva, Ronaldo, Company, Van der Vaart, Falcao. Here comes the black 1 of 1 Netherlands dual autograph. The blue patch. Base patch. Sick color. So sick color on this autograph. Oh, we got a red auto. Got a red autograph. Looks like it's historic signatures. A little Marco Van Basten action for Sook there. A little Pele. A little Baggio. Beckenbauer. Got dynamic duos, Cavani and Suarez, 73 of 149. We've got Ivanovic, Serbia, 147 of 149. We've got Gökhan Inler, 130 of 299. Got Timmy Howard, 226 of 249. We've got Vincent Kompany, 46 of 299. We've got Clint Dempsey, 54 of 299. Got Chicharito, 299 of 299. eBay one of one. 229 of 249 on Robin Van Persie. There you go, Sook. You got $2 back, or actually 75 cents according to the most recent pricing. And there we go, Mr. Robert Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski, Poland, going to Jaime, I think. Yep, it is Jaime. Sold for $2. 94 of 299. Yeah, remember back in the day when the product first came out? Weren't you paying like $2 or $1 or something like that for camels? I should have sold them all to you right then and there. I don't know what I was thinking. All right. Blue, Diego Lugano. I know. Thank goodness. 85 of 99. All right. Next up. Iker Casillas, 57 of 199. 57 of 199. Yeah, I've got hundreds of those. I don't know if we could probably just throw them all in a lot and sell them on eBay. All right, here we go. We got red, historic signatures. Let's see what color it is. The red on red bodes well for Germany, England. Yeah, it looks pretty red. Oh my goodness, just rubbing it in on that England. It's pouring salt on Sook's wound. England, England, and a little bit more England. It's the third English auto. That will go to Joshua. Yeah, you can hate me just for today though, and we gotta kiss and make up tomorrow. 30 of 49. I know, well, they're the same price, you know, it used to be always, so I guess I should move them up, but I just had them numbered like that. Since they were the same price, I never flopped them. But oh well. Yeah, you can hate me. Let's see. I think that's all we got there. So let's get rid of maybe Mr. Falcao there. Mr. Falcao. All right, two more boxes left. This is the long this year. Was that me? Did I misship a card, Josh, or what? There we go. 36413. Or is that that other guy that breaks a lot of soccer? It wasn't me? Okay. Okay, cool. Just making sure. It's not you either, so that's like, ah, I suck. All right, so it's a. Well, there you go. If he doesn't join your bricks, you can't lose his cards. Blue. I'm gonna be doing some NT football, by the way, guys. Hoping to do some NT football tonight, actually. If my wife okays it, you know, because I might have to do date night tonight. We shall see. Coentrao, Neymar, Zuniga, Alves, and Godin. Whoa, look at that. It's not a dual auto, so don't get too excited, but it is a dual green patch. Don't want you to get excited thinking it's a dual autograph, but just saying. Keep the pants on. It's only a dual patch. Give it to Joshua in England. All right. You guys all okay with that? Oh geez, I better pull something for Sook, otherwise I'm never gonna hear the end of that. Alright, there's a tie-dye. This is a group break, Kylie. This is everybody has different teams. Although it seems like a personal break for Joshua, it actually is a group break. Jan Vertonghen and Vincent Kompany, 9 of 99. But in all fairness, Joshua does have like half the teams. So Mascherano, 128 of 249. He did pretty much buy half the case. James Rodriguez, 225 of 299. Although I think you've done better with your half a case than you did with your full case almost yesterday, Josh. This has been definitely a better case than yesterday's. Amir Spahic, 293 of 299. Sheridan Shaqiri, 79 of 149. Josh is banking. Hummus, I know he wanted that. Lukas Piszczek, 86 of 249. Or Piszczek? Clint Dempsey, 87 of 249. A little messy base. All right, good luck, guys. Let's start over here. Okay, esto. All right, we'll start over here. We've got a little Leo Messi, two color. Nice. Lionel Messi, two color patch. Going to Joshua. /81 of /199. That's correct. Twins is Joshua. Kylie. 1987 Twins is Joshua. 81 of /199. Let's go with the tie-dye next. We got a Ronaldo base, and our tie-dye belongs to Deutschland. Nice one. Mesut Özil for Germany and Joshua. 5 of 30. All right, let's go to the autograph next, and then we'll do the green last. Let's go with the auto next. This is a blue autograph. Let's see who it is. Blue autograph. That is France. Wow, that's actually a really short print, too. Samir Nasri of France. That's Jordan. 19 of 20. Nice one there, Jordan. 19 of 20. Samir Nasri. 19 of 20. That is not Joshua. That is Jordan. 19 of 20. All right. And here comes the green, guys. Here comes the green. Good luck, good luck. Let's hope it's something sick. Come on, one time. Be somebody sick. See who it is. Oh, it's more Germans. Mario Götze and Toni Kroos. Sick. That would be Joshua. Götze and Kroos. Green. Very nice. Oh, nice break for Joshua today. I'm glad he made up a little bit for that last night break. Oh, no problem, Josh. 5 of 5. 5 of 5. On the Götze and Kroos. Very nice hit there. I think we'll take Christian Vieri down. Put that one up. Wow. Thinking that's Joshua, 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 Joshua. Chris! What's up? What's Chris Traska doing up there? I don't know. Chris Traska is spoiling the party. Random Chris's card. That's right. What's Chris doing up there? He should know better. All right, last box. Let's see if we can get someone else up on the wall. Omar got blue chatter, or random chatter, not blue chatter. That's right, it is always Cyrus's fault. Alright guys, last box and then we're going to try to fill some Topps Premier Showcase Champions League. We got some good teams left in that one. Like I said, we got Bayern at 159 and we've got Real at 129 left. Be the first one to hit a Ronaldo. Yaya Toure, Alexander Kurzhikov, Boruch, Pirlo, and Buffon. I was hoping for top EPL. Got three packs of that left, Kali. That's all I got. I got three packs of Topps EPL left. Anybody want those last three packs? Let me know. You sold your Ronaldo? Wow, I hope you got good money for it. That was a hard hard card to hit. I haven't, other than yours, I haven't seen any others on eBay. Have there been any sales on eBay? I haven't looked in weeks, but sounds about right. That was, yeah, that was good. I mean, at first I thought that would be like a $400 card, but considering how hard it is to hit it, I I tend to agree that's probably what it would sell for now. Because it's so hard to hit. I mean, 52 cases, we haven't hit one. Red autograph, red auto. $10,000 sold to Cisco. Javier Mascherano, 239/299. Fabregas and Silva, 188/299. Hugo Lloris, 103/299. Sergio Ramos, 282/299. We've got Ronaldo. Got Falcao, 185/249. Oh, we've got Gerard Pique, 178/299. Lionel Messi. Sheridan Shaqiri, 182/249. Kokorin, Russia, 246/249. Eduardo Vargas, 67/99. All right, and here we go with the last three hits. Good luck to everyone, especially those that have not yet hit. Belgium, Vincent Kompany. Vincent Kompany, Belgium. /124/199. Orange patch, orange on orange, Ivory Coast, Gervinho, Gervinho, Ivory Coast. That is Hector, Hector and the Ivory Coast. /149/149. All right, our last hit of the break. Good luck to everyone. Let's hope it's something nice for someone. Here we go. It is a red autograph. Red autograph of Ander Herrera of Spain. Spain is, of course, Joshua. Ander Herrera, red. Let's see what that's number two. 1/49. Your digital diary. Sorry, Sook, man. 1/49. It started off okay in the random, but... Okay. All right, let's do a quick recap, guys. Do a quick recap of this break. And then I will move on to try to fill Champions League coming up. If anybody wants any teams, do let me know. I'll announce all the available teams in a minute. If not, what I'll do is I'll do a little random to try to fill that one. All right, here are your team. Here are your hits. Left a message on Facebook. Okay, I'll check it, Cisco, before I sell any teams. I will check it. Robin Van Persie, Bass for the Netherlands. Fabian Schär, bass for Switzerland. Orange Yaya Toure for Ivory Coast. Bass Van Persie. Orange Mignolet. Bass Verratti. Bass Maxi Pereira. Red Lallana and Henderson for England. We've got an orange Lionel Messi. Orange Gervinho. Bass Company. Bass Iker Casillas. Blue Diego Lugano. Bass Vincent Kompany. Orange Jasper Cillessen. Marco Verratti blue. Orange Kompany. Bass Layoun. Bass Lallana. Bass Piqué and Ramos. Blue Josie Altidore. All right, here were our numbered cards. Oh, we also had a base two-color Messi. All right, for our numbered cards. Did have Lewandowski, blue. We had an orange Neymar. We had a red Ronaldo, a blue Ronaldo National Pride, an orange Ronaldo Equalizers, a camel Ronaldo Ultimate Team, and a blue Ronaldo National Pride. I think five numbered Ronaldos. Tie-dye, Milic for Poland and Ozil for Germany. Then we had gold Falcao for Colombia and green El Shaarawy 3 of 5 for Italy on the gold. It was 5 of 10. All right, now the autographs. Mostly, wow, actually, those are all. Oh, I didn't do those two number cards either. All right, let's. All right, here are the non Joshua autographs. We got Ranocchia for Italia base, Verratti Italia base, France Samir Nasri 19 of 20 blue, Pjanic blue for Bosnia, that one's to 99, and Marcelo base Brazil for Jerry. All right, now come the Joshua portion of the festivities. Joshua had Spain, so he had two Ander Herreras, red to 1 of 49 and blue to 75. So had a couple nice patch cards there. We had 20 of 25 for Uruguay, and he had for Germany 5 of 5. That sick puppy right there, Götze and Cruz. Another... Excuse me. Nice hit for Spain. 7 of 20 for Gerard Piqué. All right. Then we had our English hits. Harry Kane base. Alan Shearer red to 49. And then this one was jersey number Steve Gerrard. 4 of 20 jersey number. And last but not least, Marco Reus, green, two-color patch autograph, 2 of 3. 2 of 3 on the Reus. All right, so that does it for number 90.